He got him good there.
That's high. The end may be near.
Fries. Perhaps playing a little lariat
with two of the most dangerous superstars in all of WWE.
It's gotta be.
Superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Guys, you don't see Tokyo crowds react like this very often. Look at them. They're all fired up. What an amazing move. Talk a little bit about Matota.
For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
The spotlight can shine on everybody. I'll be curious to see who steps up and commands it here tonight.
I agree, and I think this is one of those matchups that could be one of the greats.
A clubbing clothesline. His drop kick finds the mark. Rattle that spine with a powerful scoop slam. Knock the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. A kick to the gut.
That'll double you over.
Here's his chance.
He knows he's in trouble. What a clothesline! Ouch!
This could be it, guys.
He could do it here. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
It's a perfectly executed dive. Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
This is exactly how he drew this one up. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
That can't be enough, can it? And he gets the shoulder up.
What a kick out. Ain't no stopping him now.
Now that one well scouted. He's looking at it. He's just so dominant.
He can end it here.
This could end it in a hurry. He's just so quick.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Quick pin attempt here. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Looking to flip the tables here. He's on a rampage now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And he delivers a spirited elbow. Nope, reverses it. A second time. Clothesline.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, he turns it around.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Lariat.
That has got to be it.
He's looking for the win.
1, 2, 3.
The pinfall and the victory.
Personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.